I do like any twisting because we do twist a lot, so stretching it is important. So we're gonna sit up nice and tall, making sure those shoulders are pulled back down away from the ears. Straighten one leg, bring the other leg across. So I've moved my left leg across to my right. I'm now gonna take my right arm, bring it all the way up. I'm gonna rotate towards that knee, drop the elbow behind the knee. Other hand comes behind you as you're looking towards the back of the room. Now the key here is to make sure you sit up nice and tall. Don't let yourself sag into it. But have a little push and pull going on with the elbow and the knee. Making sure you're looking back, enjoying that wonderful spinal twist. Of course, you do the same thing on the other side. Sitting up nice and tall. Opposite hand comes up. We're gonna rotate, drop the elbow, and enjoy that wonderful spinal twist.